Plastic surgery is a surgical specialty which deals with restoration, reconstruction, and alteration of human body. The common misconception amongst the lay people is that plastic surgery is synonymous with cosmetic surgery. However, there are multiple subspecialties of plastic surgery. Plastic surgery can broadly be divided into two subspecialties, a reconstructive field and a cosmetic field. Although here we are saying that reconstructive surgery and cosmetic surgery are two different fields, there is considerable overlap between these two fields. For example, if you are treating a patient for breast reconstruction after cancer surgery, there is a reconstructive element as well as you need to have a cosmetic element. So therefore, to be a good cosmetic surgeon, you need to have good grounds in reconstructive surgery as well. Reconstructive surgery is a part of plastic surgery wherein you aim to give form as well as function to the reconstructed organ. Reconstructive surgery may be done for congenital defects like cleft lip, cleft palate, hypospadias, hand anomalies. Reconstructive surgery plays a major role in trauma patients, in burn patients, and reconstructive surgery plays an important role in cancer reconstruction, especially for breast cancers, oral cancers, and head and neck cancers.